that, guys. Thank you.
Yeah, hello.
Just to keep this smooth, when that pace car gets all the way down to the cones and pit entry, then I'll go.
It's gonna be dogfight, man. It's gonna be dogfight on these restarts. Pace car's off, be ready. Be ready. Green flag.
Green, green, green.
Reckon.
Caution. Caution.
Close.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the pace car.
That's your fastest lap today.
Drop it.
Take the car outside. I've had it.
You were blinking all down the front stretch. When you spun, I just thought it was a blink and I drove right through you.
In front is now 0.6.
Yeah, they totally were blinking. That screwed me over, and two people passed me thinking I was letting them out, but I was confused by their blinking.
Yeah, you were blinking pretty bad there. I saw you hit the wall, and then you're in the middle of it.
Wait for the pace car.
Huh? No, not me. I actually let the blinking people pass me because they were blinking.
Well, whoever hit the wall, I think, was the blinker.
The number 6 car.
Yeah, they were blinking pretty bad, so I just decided, just like, I'd give up two positions just to get away from them.
Anybody see the pace car?
Little 1 and 2 on one behind it.
I mean, they were bad. I actually saw two wrecks beforehand, but they were not wrecked, so they're crazy.
You guys probably should stop because he's going kind of slow.
Yeah, we probably should. Hey, hold on, Roberto. I'm going to slow down, let this pace car by in case people want to pit and such.
Copy that.
It's behind me by 1 second, and I'm in 8th.
We're going to get to the start-finish line, and it's going to tell us to catch the pace car. No?
stop or just keep? Okay, here we go. That.
All right, there he is. What's up?
One to go. Keep getting yourself something to drink, bud. Get those
last
tires cleaned off here.
45.6.
Coming to the green. Make sure you stay in line before you cross our finish line. Hey bud, coming to the green. Be ready. Green, green, green.
You've just done it. 126.8.
I'm going to check with the pace call hall, I think he's right here.
We'll keep working on this thing for you. How you doing inside there? You feeling okay?
Checking up off of two.
Get behind the pace car.
I seen nobody from my earlier checks.
Sorry mate, I didn't catch that. Oh no, I just can't hear you.
I'm pitting to get my ass out of this shit.
To it. Pardon?
I want to be by Henry, he knows what he's doing. That's funny. I didn't mean it to be a joke, but seriously, you know. You hang back, I love it. Too crazy at first.
That's how you learn how to race, though.
Yeah, I'll try not to take that personally, John.
Oh, no. Yeah, don't do that. It's not you, it's just the whole front. I appreciate it, though. Henry, I've seen Henry around. I know he knows what he's doing. It's cool.
Are you just trying to raise SR?
Hell, I'm in the wall. No, if I was trying to do that, I would have failed it a long time ago. No big deal.
You okay, Sandy?
I'm always trying to win it, just so you know. I do think that sometimes the early fights are just way, way, way too early. That's all. No offense.
Things to keep in mind. One, again, you do have an in-car camera. The other, there is a lot of debris that typically flies around this place, so we'll keep an eye on our water temperature throughout the day. Drag those brakes a little bit, get a little bit of heat in those rotors. Alright, boss man, pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag.
Sorry, Henry, they were gathering up.
Ken, do you have a bottle on or no?
Behind
it
every time.
It's my own business, you know. It happens.
Yeah, tough luck, Blake. It happened to me last race. Tough luck, man.
Checking up off of two.
Go back. Watch your speed.
one to go. Make sure you get something to drink, man. Give those belts a good tug.
Alright, boss man. Pace car's off.
Green flag.
Nice work, man. I think that's the first place right there in front of you, man.
Go get it. Get behind the pace car.
Outside. Clear.
Inside.
Oh yeah, you're getting it. Still inside. Clear.
Working the bottom. Still there.
Clear.
Douglas, you are everywhere. You want a controller?
Who's at the 10?
Yeah.
Working the bottom.
On you inside.
Okay, he's way flipping the fence, so that's fine.
Hold your line.
Still there.
Clear. Inside.
You don't gotta kill me, bro.
Inside.
Carlo.
Still there.
Clear.
Clear. Clear.
My man, they're suppressing your talent. Let's get them.
Inside. Go inside.
Clear
low.
Inside.
Still there at the bottom.
Watch your line.
Still there.
Watch your line.
Still there at your door.
Clear
low.
Hello.
Still there.
Clear
if you need it. Keep it up, my man. You're holding your own. Inside. Still there.
Clear
it. Clear now.
Inside.
Still inside.
Still there.
Still there.
Hold your line.
Clear. got an opportunity here. Let's take advantage of it now. Inside.
Car on your inside.
Still there. Quarter. You're clear. You're in second position right now. Second.
On the outside.
Clear. High. Be patient there, bro. You'll get him.
Thanks again, Andrew.
Well, it was fun driving at 200 miles per hour with one hand.
I had no idea what you guys in lap traffic were doing.
Can you lead us and make it the rest of the way?
I can make it, but I'm like 20 laps down.
Copy.
Thank you.
Thank you, Andrew. Thank you, Andrew.
No problem, Phil.
No problem, Rodrigo.
Nobody to draft with. Crap.
Hey, I'm probably gonna have 217 if I'm lucky.
Inside, inside.
And clear.
Inside. Go ahead. Clear.
Go ahead, 14.
Inside. On the inside.
209 going to the wall, so I'm
clear, clear. You're clear.
Thanks, sir.
Inside, inside.
Still
there. Clear low. Inside. Still inside.
Clear
low if you need it. Everybody, great weekend. Everybody, good job.
Go back here, you fuck! I want you!
Sorry, Andrew.
I'm out who I fuck!
Nice race.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
Again. I ran out of Heather's lap for gas, the last lap.
Oh no.
Boys, don't forget to
pull. Well, I spent the last 12 laps. I wasn't getting any draft whatsoever, so I was just wasting fuel. I couldn't find anyone to kind of drift with or draft with. I was keeping 4 miles per gallon for most of the race until the last 15 laps, so it kind of hurt me a lot.
Yep.
Nonetheless, a top 10 finish and still learning, so it's pretty fun though.
Yeah, great fun.